it for collecting the Northern Lights. We need to shut it down, or the silo battery will continue to fill with energy, making it impossible for us to stow away inside.
So, you want me to go in there and bust the thing up? Sounds like work for Murray.
Actually, this job will require all three of our skills. The front door is locked, and you're the only one capable of climbing up to the hatch on top. Once inside, sneak down to the ground floor and let us in. We'll help you finish the job.
All right, see you on the ground floor.
Nice climbing, Sly. You've made it up to the hatch.
Just let me at that Northern Light attractor. It'll be slag in minutes.
Not quite that simple, Murray. I'll reverse the energy flow from the control computer while you lift the main circuit breaker. That should give Sly a short window of opportunity to climb up the power lines and overload the system from the top.
Up, down, up, down. They should put an elevator in this place.
Forever.
Yeah, this is heavier than it looks.
Trust Murray's informant. That's the silo with the battery hidden inside.
To prepare it for travel, we'll have to drain off its Northern Light energy. By attaching a boat's grappling hook to the top of the silo, we should be able to deplete power from the battery.
Murray's in position to help throw you out onto the boat.
Once on board, I'll hack into its steering controls and move the vessel close enough to fire its grappling hook.
Okay, I'll climb on top of the silo and attach the hooks. How many grappling lines will it take to drain the battery?
Three should suffice. Once the first line's attached, Murray and I will commandeer another boat. You should stay in position.
Finally, I get the easy gig.
I'm all set to throw you to that boat. These days, my aim is impeccable.
Now to hack the steering controls.
We'll be right back.
Nice work hacking the autopilot. The boat's heading into position. I'm already on top of the silo. Shoot the grappling hook up to me, and I'll make sure it gets attached to the battery. The hook's in place. You guys should head out for another boat before anyone picks up on what we're doing. Second hook's in place. One more grapple line to go, and this thing will be on empty. I was wondering what happened to that guy. Guess he just prefers to be frozen.
That did it. With the battery chamber empty, we'll be all set to move in.